What's good? It's Ashia, Skye here from DX Daily Podcast, and Rick Ross recently released his new album, Richer Than I've Ever Been. So you know he's been on a major press run these past few weeks. In one of his latest interviews, he stopped by to chat with The Real, and during the conversation, they asked him who would be his ideal Verzuz opponent. Ross revealed that he wants to take on none other than Jay-Z.
Who would be your favorite Verzuz?
My favorite Verzuz?
Mm-hmm.
Jay-Z and...
Ooh, that's a hard one.
Yeah, why not? Yeah, to me, that's what makes Verzuz special. Because it brings out the best in both parties.
Yeah.
We saw just what happened.
So you and Jay-Z.
Oh, that's a possibility. But I gotta give my flowers to the big homie.
Right.
Yeah. I got to. My homie gave me my first opportunity signing me to Def Jam Records. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And he's one of one. Rest in peace to B.I.G.,
Amen.
You know, Tupac. That would have been the Verzuz of Verzuz.
Yeah,
Tupac and B.I.G.
Yes,
hands down.
Now, we know Ross has already had a Verzuz battle of his own with 2 Chainz, but how do you feel about him returning to do a Verzuz battle with Jay-Z? Do you think this is something that's even possible? Would Jay do a Verzuz? Let us know your thoughts on this matchup in the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast, and as always, keep it locked in to HipHopDX.